I'm sending this to your mother.
She is not
going to be. Alright, guys, I hope you all drew the point at least.
Alright, here we go.
Then the two lines extending from the point to the circle. After that, you need to measure how the lines are.
Put the camera on the stick. Zoom in. Zoom in on his lips.
What?
Oh, another shot on Asia.
Mister, I'm gonna need you to stop because I'm serious.
I blind you out.
Mister, I can sue you.
I'm not putting you in the movie. You're not in the movie.
Can
only
you
your shoes.
I started off a good day. Start off to say with a good on a good.
Good
note.
And you really, y'all always
bothering me. Is that
English? Shut up.
Gibberish.
Sounded like seafood.
Okay, Liz, how
are
you
doing?
You have the. You're never gonna
live that
down. Can I show
you the
Oh. Here, take one from here. I'll have it. Alright, guys, because this is a little new to you, I'm gonna give you another minute. Okay? One more minute.
Which one is that?
That's it.
One more
minute.
You gonna go over it?
Are you gonna go over it?
Are you gonna go over it?
I'll just stand like this.
Alright, guys, don't worry about this anymore. We're gonna come back to it. Miss Adair, can you come check in?
Yo.
Again, okay? We're gonna come back to it.
Oh my god, I don't eat
it. So, today we're doing something completely different and new from what we started. Today we're covering circles. Who knows the parts of the circles? Who remembers?
Oh, the middle.
What's the middle?
It's such
the center. What else? What other parts of the circle do you know?
Radius. Radius.
Radius? What's radius?
Yeah, that's
right.
No, I don't think
it's definitely. Exactly. So the radius is from the middle all the way to the... What's the actual circle?
Diameter.
Circumference. Okay? So this is the lesson vocabulary you need to learn for today. We're going to learn about tangents and points of tangency. Those two lines you drew for your view now, these two lines, they touch the circle. They're called tangent lines. This point where it touches the circle is called point of tangency. The definition, you need to copy down the definitions for your notes.
I'm not going to.
It's actually the end of next week is New China Shit. December 6th.
All right.
3 months. 3 months and like a week.
That's like pregnancy.
Today is the 27th.
Except for not at all.
Pregnancy is
trimester. There you go. We're pregnant with 10th grade.
Pregnancy, the trimester.
He said that the trimester is 3 months.
Yeah.
All right, guys. That's my mom. Moving on.
Pregnancy goes in trimesters.
And then they
said
it?
Oh, no, we're going to 2 months.
Those lines you drew that touch the circle, those are called tangents.
Tangent.
Alright.
Wait. A line.
My God.
Are you kidding me? I moved on, Aisha.
No,
so I'll put it back for you.
No,
miss, put it, like, I'm on the last one.
Two.
Nah, shut up, maybe not. You're
on the first one.
I'm on some of my line.
I'm just
talking
about the
NTPA,
Mr. Michael.
And this.
You're the same guy in school. Yeah.
See, what I said, smoking does the abuse.
You'll be a star of people.
I'm not
Made
it. It's gonna be a fantastic day.
Miss, you can change it now.
She's
all the smoke is like
falling out. Okay, guys, here's the theme I'm going to learn today. Very excited.
You said she didn't.
So, where is the tangent line over here on this
stuck that
figure?
Neck.
What's the tangent line called, Nisha? What's the tangent line on this figure? What's it called? What's it called?
QP.
Good, QP. What's that? What is OP? What is OP? OP is the radius. It's coming from the center of the circle. It's going up to the circumference, so this is the radius. What do you notice? What angle do these two lines make? They make a right angle. So this is a theorem you need to learn for today. That a line tangent to a circle makes a 90 degree angle, or what's the word for that? Perpendicular. It's perpendicular to the radius of the circle. Good morning.
Where are you going? Can you give this to her? Give it.
Bro, this is live on the news.
Live. Going
live from YouTube.
It's so much work.
Like, they
will
never
come to
this
street. I don't like being a
person. They love you. They fucking hate you too. They probably won't even know how to make it, but they will come to this street. They will also
home too.
We need to get to the juicy part of the lesson.
Yeah, we'll still be going to sleep, right?
Yeah.
Golden State is trash. OKC
you got 10 minutes. How many more do you need? 15?
What if I get a couple more?
OKC getting eliminated in the playoffs.
No, not the whole thing. Just get to at least so we can work on a problem or something. We're having a problem after
so this. So here's my word.
It's
the line.
No, it's just here for you to look at. I'm changing the slide. I don't care.
Oh my God, Miss, that's bad.
I need my
Shaq. Huh?
You said Shaq.
It's gonna be fantastic. I got it all.
You look like huh? Shaq or Shaq?
Shaq down.
You know the sneakers?
Yo,
Armani.
Okay, guys. Someone point out to me the tangent line to this figure. AP. OP. OA is what?
OP.
No, OA is what?
Huh? OA is radius.
OP. I don't see what you mean.
OA is the radius. So how much does A have to measure?
90. You said OP.
What? 90 degrees. Why? Because the tangent line is perpendicular to the radius. So, Leo. How much does A have to measure, Leo?
Leo.
How much does A have to measure?
What's
65?
How much does angle A have to measure? I'm waiting for your answer, Leo. How much does A have to measure?
90.
Why 90, you know?
Yeah, why 90? Because you just
Because it's a perpendicular.
Exactly, because we have a tangent line and we have a radius. So those two are perpendicular. So if A is 90, since these two lines have to be
65.
Perpendicular.
That was
how much does X have to be?
65. Why, Asia? Oh, shit.
Why
20?
25? How do you get 25? Exactly. All of the angles of a triangle have to add up to 180. So we have this is perpendicular, so we know this is 90. They don't have to give it to us. We know that from the theorem we just learned. So this is 90. This is 65. How do I find the missing angle?
Subtract those. You add them,
and then you subtract them from
180. 125.
About the what?
The answer is
125. Okay. So knowing this theorem, we can find a missing angle. Let's see what else we can do.
Leo,
you have a question?
90 plus 65.
Look at this over here. What can we find over here? Is there any 90 degree angle on this figure?
No.
Why? Where?
Oh,
how?
B.
What?
No, B is a 90 degree tilt.
B is a 90 degree angle. How do you know?
So the both of you have to eat up.
Oh, it's upside down. I didn't see that.
How do you know?
What?
How do you know that B is a 90 degree angle?
It is.
Steven,
raise
your hand.
It's upside down.
It is upside down. So how do you know that these two, that this is 90 degrees? It's perpendicular. Why? Because this is a
tangent
line. It's intersecting
the radius.
The radius. So this has to be a 90 degree angle. So yeah. What is the shape over here? If you have a 90 degree angle, what is the shape?
It's a triangle.
It's what kind of triangle?
A right triangle.
Right triangle. So when we have two sides of a right triangle, can we find the third missing one?
Yeah.
Using Pythagorean theorem. Someone remind me, what's the Pythagorean theorem? A squared plus B squared
equals C squared.
Okay, so in your notebooks, find X.
C squared.
All right.
B squared
plus
B
squared.